Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan. Today's question is, can we do yogasana and Surya Namaskara after drinking honey water? Drinking water with honey is a traditional remedy mentioned by Acharya Charaka called Madhu Daka. Here, Madhu means honey and Udaka means water. Karshartam Stula Dehanam Anushastam Madhu Dakam. In Charaka Samhita Sutrasthana, 27th chapter, verse number 323, Acharya Charaka says, for the obese people to lose weight, honey water is beneficial. Acharya Charaka has explained this in the chapter of food and drinks in the context of anupana, that is commonly used co-drinks along with meals. This indicates that obese people can use honey water on a daily basis in a large quantity. But one should be careful not to consume honey excessively. 2 cups of water mixed with 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey can be the maximum dose of the remedy per day. Even a higher dose is possible if your Ayurveda practitioner recommends. Consuming honey in very high quantities can lead to a type of indigestion called Madhu Ajirna. This can be a very serious condition. An old proverb which says, if in excess even nectar can turn into poison, is so true in the case of honey. Honey mixed in hot water is not recommended according to Ayurveda. This is because heating honey is contraindicated. Instead, lukewarm water or water at room temperature can be used along with honey. Honey, though sweet, balances kapha dosha due to its scraping and astringent properties. Hence, it is used as a remedy along with many kapha balancing medicines such as Talisadi Churna, Sitopaladi Churna, etc. that are commonly used for the treatment of cold, cough and asthma. There is kapha dosha dominance in people who are obese. Honey is effective in the treatment of obesity as well, as it helps to balance kapha dosha. Now, coming to the question of, can honey water be consumed after yogasana? If you have the habit of drinking a few sips of water ahead of your yoga schedule, then you can definitely take a few sips of honey water. But care should be taken not to drink excessively, as a high quantity of liquids in the stomach is not ideal while doing yogasana or Surya Namaskara. It is always better to maintain a minimum time gap of 10 to 15 minutes between consumption of honey water and practice of yoga. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.